चलती जाती है जिंदगी की गाड़ी, बढ़ती जाती है आबादी. India is a very populous country. It's not a perception, it's a fact. India is a big country. India has a huge population. And family planning has always been perceived at, largely as something that's tied very closely to population control.
What are the lyrics? We said condoms. No, the lyrics. I said condom.
You know, India's family planning program is one of the oldest in the world.
And so, for the sake of our children, let us give serious thought to the urgent need for planned parenthood.
That's the one we heard growing up.
The strong visual of that red triangle.
And later on it became Chota Parivar, Sukhi Parivar.
Ek ya do bas.
First notion of communication was designed based on a patient-provider communication, where a doctor and an expert informed a person who was actually seeking services about what they needed to do. Now, family planning was a slightly different proposition because you are not talking to a sick person. You're talking to a perfectly healthy human being.
All of this became wallpaper over time.
People simply do not understand, and people do not simply pay heed to those messages. And, you know, that's where, as communication developed, and we started what we call 360-degree campaigns.
Sort of rethinking about family planning messaging as not being about health benefit messaging. And really thinking more about what are the social norms, what are the sort of, you know, the barriers, the more inherent issues that are getting into the way.
You also needed to deal with misinformation and disinformation at the ground level.
Didi, aap garbh nirodhak goliyan leti hain?
Haan, kyun?
Nahi, wo gaon mein bua ji kehti thi ki
sar takrane se sar pe seeng nikal aate hain.
Ya phir phal ka beej kha liya तो पेट में पेड़ उगेगा, है ना?
We were having a focus group discussion, and this man in his early 30s, we asked him how many children he has, and he said, जब तक बेटा नहीं होगा, तब तक production चालू रहेगा, and that is how we created the story of एक तीन दो
फायदे का मंत्र
याद है ना? एनएम दीदी कह रही पहले और दूसरे बच्चे के बीच रखो 3 साल का अंतर.
फायदे का मंत्र इज विजुलाइज्ड इन दैट फिल्म एज गालों की लाली, ग्लो ऑन द चीक्स, द बैंगल्स ऑन योर आर्म्स एंड अल्टीमेटली अ पेयर ऑफ झुमकास, राइट? बिकॉज दैट इज हाउ यू शो दैट इफ यू वेट देन देयर आर मेनी मेनी बेनिफिट्स दैट एक्चुअली ट्रांसलेट इनटू अक्रूएबल बेनिफिट्स.
फैमिली प्लानिंग इज अ सोशल कंस्ट्रक्ट व्हिच इज गुड. Condoms is problematic because then you are accepting the fact that there is something going on. I need to get a product, and you know, there is a user and all of those things.
You know, then there would be people standing by the counter and they would look at you like, oh, condom use karta hai.
पंडित जी शर्म आती है.
यहाँ से भी शर्मा लीजिए. यहाँ पर इतना गिग्या रहे तो वहाँ पर कैसे मांगिएगा?
The important part of it is that the more you brought in marketing research, the more you segmented your audience, the more you understood that audience's aspirations, the better the results you saw.
अरे बोल देना. अरे बोल लेना यार.
जनाब, यो ससुरा तो शर्मा हुए.
अरे यहाँ नहीं बोल रहा तो तबेले में बोल लेगा.
अरे बोलते शर्मा क्यों रहा है?
I was in the car and I suddenly get a call from Suspi and he says, I've cracked it, man, I've cracked it. So I said, what is it? He said, let's just call the campaign Bindass Bol. I said, great idea, let's go ahead.
This year's campaign, the objective is to just get people to say condom publicly without hesitation.
Karol bag mein kya tarika diya?
Arre set up
condom.
Hai? Kya bola?
Condom.
Bol diya. Teri parchi kat gayi kya?
Nahi janab.
So condom. Bindas bol.
And people look at you in a way that says, are you crazy? Am I going to spend, you know, millions of dollars on a health campaign promoting condom use doing, you know, just say the word, right?
But how do you do it in a way that's interesting, that's unusual, that's engaging, that anybody who's watching it first finds humor in it, has a good laugh, and then the message sinks in.
Bol, bol, bol.
एक तो चस्की।
हाय हाय हाय, तो क्या तुझे एफिडेविट दिलवा दे?
एक मिनट मिश्रा जी।
कंडोम
क्या?
यो, इधर इट्स अ केमिस्ट शॉप, इट्स अ बेडरूम, इट्स अ कपल, वी डिडंट हैव एनी ऑफ दिस। वन वाज अ रेलवे प्लेटफॉर्म, वन वाज आउटसाइड अ यू नो court premises, and one was inside a cop station. Those were those. That's why it kind of looked different and worked nicely.
Chemists loved the campaign so much that a lot of them actually changed their name boards, saying like Sanjay Bindass Bol Chemist.
And I was most proud of the fact that it won the Effies, which was like not a creative award, but it was an effectiveness award. The big deal was that the year that it was entered, the Bindass Bol campaign won the campaign across all categories. So it wasn't just in the social sector category. It beat the Perfettis and the Coca-Colas and the Unilevers of the world.
I see, you know, women just falling onto each other and giggling away gets a bit of a jolt. They received with much laughter and much enjoyment. And I think those become sticky.